iOS 26.2 brings yet another liquid glass change. If you're on any of the previous versions of iOS, which are not iOS 26.2, the beta version, when you try and customize your clock, you see something like this. So it's just font and color. Just change the font of your clock, or you can change the font weight here, then also the color. So those are the options that are there. But now in iOS 26.2 brings this. So basically what you do here, if you click the clock, you can see there's now a slider there, and there are options here, glass and solid. If you click solid, it will give you that layout like for that of the previous versions. And if you click glass, there's now a new slider there. So that new slider, basically what it does is, if you do this and slide down, you can see the clock is becoming more and more clearer. I'm not sure in which cases you'd want that, but I guess it will work depending on your wallpaper. Then if you do this and put it here, you can see it's becoming more and more solid, or you can say more and more tinted. So basically this option, you can control how you want that clock to be. Unfortunately, this is only for the lock screen clock, so there are no options to do it for multiple components around the iOS 26 ecosystem as of current. However, I'm hoping that in later beta versions, they can also test this out on other components as well, like the control panel, also the icons, etc. I think that would be great. What do you think about this new update? If you like this video and you also like this type of content, make sure you subscribe and stay tuned for the next video.